Hello and welcome to another video in our series of Microsoft Office 365 technical support modules. In this video, we show you how to troubleshoot problems that you may experience when trying to sync files between your computer and SkyDrive Pro for Office 365. This video is for all users of Office 365 Enterprise and Office 365 Midsize Business. SkyDrive Pro is your professional document library, the place to keep your work documents and other files. You can think of SkyDrive Pro as your SkyDrive for business. When you store your files on SkyDrive Pro, only you can see them, but you can easily share them with coworkers and access them from your mobile devices. When you use Microsoft SkyDrive Pro to sync files from your computer to a Microsoft SharePoint website, sync may not perform as expected. You may receive the error message currently displayed on the screen when you click Sync from the SkyDrive Pro page. You might also receive the error message currently displayed on the screen in the Microsoft Office Upload Center when trying to sync files to SkyDrive Pro. First, I'll show you how to set up SkyDrive Pro to sync with your computer. Sign in to the Microsoft Office 365 portal. Click SkyDrive from the top of the page. I have a few existing documents in my SkyDrive Pro library. By default, the documents stored at the top level of your SkyDrive Pro library are available only to you. Typically, a Shared with Everyone folder is provided for documents that you want to share with everyone in your organization. Click the Sync button to begin syncing these files to your computer. At this point, you may receive an error message indicating that the page cannot be displayed. This problem occurs because the SkyDrive Pro client isn't installed on the computer. The SkyDrive Pro client is required for the sync operation to finish. For more information about the SkyDrive Pro client application, go to the Microsoft website URL shown on the screen and refer to the About the SkyDrive Pro Client Sync Application section. The SkyDrive Pro client is installed on this computer, so we don't experience the problem. Follow the prompts to select a folder on your computer where you would like to sync your SkyDrive Pro files. When completed, files will be automatically synced to your computer and a SkyDrive Pro shortcut is added to your favorites in Windows Explorer. For more information about how to sync a library to your computer, go to the Microsoft website URL shown on the screen. Now I'll show you how to troubleshoot the issue of not being able to sync files from your computer to SkyDrive Pro. Double-click the Microsoft Office Upload Center icon from the notification area of your taskbar to view document upload failures. This problem happens when an unsupported character is used in the file name. The characters currently displayed on the screen are not supported. Click the Resolve button next to the file with the failed upload status. Click Open to Resolve. At the top of the document, click Save a Copy. Rename the file by removing the unsupported character. The file will sync with SkyDrive Pro when you save it without the unsupported character in the file name. You can also go directly to the SkyDrive Pro folder in your computer and manually rename the file to resolve the problem. Go back to the SkyDrive Pro page in the Microsoft Office 365 portal to confirm that your files are syncing. In this video, we showed you how to troubleshoot problems you may experience when trying to sync files between your computer and SkyDrive Pro for Office 365. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope that you found it helpful.